on, you guys. Come in closer, everybody. Come down the front here. Come on. Make some noise for Priestworks. Come on. Hey, Young and the boys, make some noise for Priestworks. Come on. Are you having a good time tonight? keyboards, Mr. Chris Burgum, come on. Just come back from the Swiss Alps. Okay, breaking the what? Breaking the what? Fans in the house tonight. You're very lucky. We have Mr. Tony Parsons from the early days of Iron Maiden on guitar tonight.
Talk amongst yourselves, man.
I'm not afraid to die.
exactly where I'm sir. Ox. No, me neither, so we're going to do a bit of classic Iron Maiden for you. It's a song you know. And it goes like this. tour. Very versatile. Mr. Matt Young, come on. Okay, guys, we have some very special guests for you tonight. Make some more noise for my friends and Tony Parsons on the guitar. Make some noise for Tony, please. Come on. Okay, Tony Allen is joining us now. Hello, it's all gone all echoey. And I believe Mr. Danny De La Cruz is also going to be on guitar. Adam first, then Danny. Yeah, is that right? Okay.
If anyone saw that we saw the Scottish keyboard player anywhere, because he went in up here, if he could find him.
Thank you.
much.
Better than that. He was fucking amazing. The Judas Priest style was fucking incredible. And I hope you enjoyed the rest of the night. So, this song is by a band called Toto.
Next time. We've only got time for two Aussie songs, I'm afraid. But this one features a certain Scottish keyboard player, as mentioned earlier. Let's actually him, you know. But thank you. I appreciate the sentiment. That's why I grew the beard. So, yeah. No, right. Who wants some Van Halen?
I do.
It's a David Lee Roth song, but I'm going to sing it in the style of Sammy Hagar just to annoy Tommy.
Aren't you fucking down?
Just kidding. Here we go!
Quiet, so don't get me kicked in tonight. a guy there in a funny hat, okay? Him and his cohorts, they fucking should be arrested. They've drunk all that Jack Daniels behind the bar tonight. So a little bit inebriated. No, I'll get better, we've got 2-3 minutes left. Guys, next week we have the whole of Master Puppets album performed in its entirety, featuring Mr. George Sturgio, Adam Breyer, Luigi on the drums, and Mr. Gus McCoskey on bass. So next week, Master of Puppets, Metallica, it's a free night. Take it away, James.
just like to make a quick announcement if anyone's interested. Dan over here and Danny have got a new band. The new single will be released on the 23rd of this month, and you can see it on Metal Talk the night the day before. The video being released. The band's called Thrones. Hope you have a look at it soon. Cheers.
It's a Danny the Raccoons. It's a Dan Stevens, formerly of Inglourious. On Friday, okay, Thrones. Okay, I'll just introduce the band to you. First back in the saddle after skiing down the mountains like 007. Make some noise for our keyboardist, Mr. Chris Berger. On the bass guitar, Mr. Steve Parsons. On the guitar, Mr.